Hi, my name is Ken D. Orlich on behalf of Expert Village.
Okay, now we're going to do just a quick kind of spot check on a diode. And what a diode does is it limits current to only one direction. So that means it has polarity, which means plus and minus. It's like a battery, has a plus and a minus, so does a diode. So I'm going to turn on my meter. I already have it set up to do a diode. And now that I have the plus and the minus, I'm going to do this, hook it on both ends, and I get nothing on the meter for resistance. So if when I go the other way, I get a resistance reading. So one way it's blocking current, I get infinite resistance, and the other way, I get current going through. So that's telling me that this diode is okay. If I had tested it, I mean, it's a spot check. There's other ways to test them, but just a quick check. That's telling me that one way it's working and the other way it's not. So that's good. If I'd put it on there and I got a resistance reading both directions, that means it's shorted out and it would need to be replaced.
Circuit board, and then can you just put those on the meter?
Sure.